Hello everyone, this is Pumpmaster LB14, and today I'm getting to you with the first part for the Turf Wars DLC. First, just gonna check a quick thing. Coolio. And now, go to the DLC option. And click on Turf Wars. Bingo! Wow, this is taking a while. Ah, here we go.
Captain Yuri Watanabe, situation report. Felicia Hardy, aka the Black Cat, is missing, presumed dead. She had partnered with Magia Don Hammerhead to blackmail the other family's leadership. Hardy betrayed Hammerhead. Using appropriated Sable weaponry, he retaliated, aggressively. Both Hardy and the blackmail material were lost in his attack. Now Hammerhead is out for blood. Blackmail no longer an option. He's gone to the mattresses, hoping to eliminate the other Magia Dons by force. To do this, he's continued to appropriate the heavy arms Sable left when they pulled up stake. We've impounded as much of Sable's equipment as we can, but it may not be enough. It's an all-out gang war, and New York is caught in the middle. But we may have just gotten lucky. The Magia have Hammerhead pinned in the old Harlem Sanitarium.
Yes!
If we can keep his men distracted, a small team may be able to infiltrate the building and take him alive. We've got one shot at this. We have to make it count.
Couldn't have said it better myself, Yuri. It's Magia versus Hammerhead in this case.
Getting bad down there.
Ready when you are.
Copy that. I'll get him looking the wrong way. You gentlemen ready?
Spidey, check it out.
Nice.
That's not regulation, Lieutenant.
Sorry, Captain. Birthday present from the kid.
Huh.
Not every day you run ops with the man, you know?
I'll let it slide. This time. Now get back on the ready line.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's do this.
So Hammerhead's guys are the ones with Sable guns, and the Magia are the ones with normal guns.
It's him!
It's the bug!
Any of you guys read that chapter in the Art of War about misdirection? No? Good.
The Magia Civil War. Hammerhead's men versus all the other families. And I'm caught in the middle. Of course.
This is Magia territory! It's too many!
You can't believe Hammerhead picked a dilapidated sanitarium for his home base. No, wait. I could totally believe it. Just need to keep these guys focused on me, while Yuri and her team sneak in and grab Hammerhead. Every Don should have a name like Hammerhead. Let me think. How about, Moose? That's a majestic animal. Maybe Stingray? Just stick with the aquatic theme. Look, I'm spitballing here.
Guys fighting the rest of the Magia is like coming to a party where you hate everyone.
Get out from this! Get out of the way!
You keep beating each other up. I'm just expediting the process. More Magia thugs, more Hammerhead thugs,
or destruction of public property. Neither side has really fallen short on manpower, huh? Yuri, you good?
Confirm target elimination.
Confirm. Moving on.
Yeah, she's good. Hey, I can do this all day, guys. Though I'd prefer not to.
Meep.
Enough with the bug puns already.
Huh. See, shield and jetpack.
Does Sable know you borrowed her shield?
You are.
These guys are easy to bring up.
I know a guy with a way cooler shield.
That's an America joke.
Want some of that? You see that?
That was about as tough as I expected. Better catch up to Yuri.
What's going here?
Hey Yuri, we're all good outside. How's your team? Oh, bad reception. She must be in the basement or something. Gotta catch up to her. Oh, good. Nice and creepy. Definitely not haunted. I know Yuri can handle herself, but something isn't right in here. I've got to catch up to her. Please don't let there be any bathroom ghosts. I can't deal with that today. Probably not every old sanitarium is haunted by the ghosts of the people who were mistreated there, but this one almost definitely is. Hey, Yuri, do you read? Well, that was worth a try.
Dirty cops thinking they can rush into Magia territory without any consequences. This is our town.
Map offline.
Ain't nobody, no cops, no hammerhead, no nobody. Gotta get...
Huh. This looks like Hammerhead's base of operations, but no Hammerhead, and no Yuri.
Let's find out what's in here.
The other Maja Dons. Very subtle. Don Costa. Ordered hits on a lot of innocent families. Dude should be punished. Don Fortunato, de facto Magia leader. I hear his son wants out of the family business. Don Cicero, Big C. A dirty lawyer and a worse human, if that were even possible. Don Macchio. They say he gets real creative. They were betting over districts. Over who gets to control what once the rest of the Magia are out. Good luck with that. New Yorkers love being told what to do. Hurry!
That didn't sound good. Gotta get to her, fast. Need a shortcut.
Where'd they come from? Who cares? Cops everywhere, and the spider's here too.
You know, we'll take them out. We'll take them all out. You know what's in the room?
I should get this guy out of everyone's way.
We guard the room.
It's snuggly up there.
Real?
Oh yeah, both right and early.
And?
Hammerhead nearly took his ear off, and everything attached to it.
Whoa.
They're guarding whatever's in that room.
What's in the room.
Could lead to Yuri. Let's do this quietly.
Nope.
Now for the rest.
A pigeon, it's gonna be a dead pigeon.
What the hell is that?
Hey, who's there? Webbing! The spider's around! Yo, get over here!
Got your back.
What the? Yeah, better in.
There. No talking during the infiltration.
Wrapped up.
That's all of them. Now what did Hammerhead leave a room full of goons here to watch? Sabletech.
That's a lot.
But what's the rest of this stuff? And how'd Hammerhead get his fins on all this? A lot of live video gear. Pretty sure Screwball would downvote this immediately.
Huh. Agreed.
That's new. Feels too professional for a Hammerhead production. CCTVs. Yuri's gotta be on one of them. I have to get in there. They repurposed the old security system. Come on, Yuri.
Thing is, I'm a gentleman. You'd have knocked. You could have come right in.
No.
Oh, no.
But you had to go and sneak around. That's the problem with your new cops. No respect.
Good God. Lieutenant Drake, no.
Of course, used to be. We earned your respect.
You hit us, we hit back. Made you know your place. Gave you the fear.
Please, let go of him.
But now... now you think a stiff breeze will blow us over?
Lieutenant!
Time to bring the fear back.
Nice job, Captain!
Drop the gun! Hands behind your head!
How about no?
Captain, I'm sorry.
Do it! Now!
There it is. There's the fear.
Do it, Cap. Do it!
No! Woo! Get him! Oh, nuts. Out of gun, out of bullets.
Yuri! Yuri, where are you?
Whew! You're okay. No. No. He had a family. First Felicia, now this. I don't care what it takes, Hammerhead. When I find you, you are a dead man.
Yuri, you sure you're okay?
Fine. I just need a chance to catch my breath.
Let me run point. I'll track Hammerhead, figure out what he's planning. You need time to heal.
That would be... good. I need to call my men's families. Let them know what happened. But don't leave me out of the loop. You learn anything, let me know.
Promise. We'll stop this guy, Yuri.
No, not stop. We're gonna nail him to the wall.
Hammerhead made it personal today. Can't let him continue to run wild. Been hearing rumors his men are posted up at the bar with no name. Good a place as any to start the hunt.
Let's see, Okay, so the top half of one half of one part of the middle is locked down. Where all the bad things are taking place. The bar with no name.
Let me the hell in, you idiot!
Good one.
I've been working on it.
The bar with no name. Watering hole for New York's most notorious criminals. Last time I went in there, the fight lasted most of Labor Day weekend. But now I have you, my adorable little friend.
Let's get going.
Someone in here must know what Hammerhead's planning. Need to eavesdrop on a few conversations, see what I can learn. No guns, no fighting, no powers, huh? That's expecting a lot from the folks who run through here.
Yeah, but I don't want to give you my guns.
I'm sorry to inform you that those are the rules, sir. Your weapons stay with me.
Okay, but I don't wanna.
I understand your concern. Unfortunately, I can't let you into the bar.
But
okay,
I don't wanna.
Sorry, whatever Maja repair guy has to fix this. A lot of background noise. Should run a filter to ID mentions of Maja and Hammerhead. Gotta isolate their vocal waveforms.
See, this is the problem with you young guys. You aren't willing to go the extra mile to get them.
Perfect. Let's see what these upstanding gentlemen have to say.
So glad we left the Maja behind. Hammerhead's the future of this city.
You don't think it's kind of messed up?
What?
You know, what he's doing to himself. Project Olympus. It ain't natural.
What? Your tribal tattoo is natural?
It's not the same.
Okay.
I don't like to make assumptions, but I'm pretty sure there aren't a lot of valedictorians in the room here.
Want to stay for a beer later?
Nah, I got baseball.
Oh, what? Like you're seeing a game?
No, I mean, I got baseball. You know, intramural?
You look pretty good.
No. I swear to my mother, we win all the time. Yeah, we only have that real idea.
It's eavesdropping time.
I don't want to be that guy, but this place has really gone downhill since this match you won.
Yeah.
No, they only got one kind of beer now.
Hi.
They still serve those at Redsoles. What?
Well, this isn't helpful at all. Thanks for nothing.
He started crying, which made me just laugh even harder, you know?
Got a buddy stump up.
That's crazy. All the Maja Dons are holed up in one location? Morons think they're safer that way. Boss will show them. Gonna hit them all at once. End the war, take over the Maja. Stupid Dons.
If Hammerhead takes out the Dons, he'll control the whole Maja. I have to reach them first. Someone here must know their location.
From table to table.
You see that?
Time to get out of sight. Gotta isolate their vocal wavelengths.
This was very serious. We had worked them over for a while and it was not gonna crack.
Yo, this assault on the Maja Dons. Where's it happening? Got a location?
Nah, new guy says he knows though. Hammerhead told him personal, like he says.
What's up with newbies getting intel before us? Gonna bust this kid's chops.
I really hope the new guy knows where the Dons are at. Come on, new guy, you can do it.
Was that a rat?
Gotta hide. Isolate their vocal waveforms.
Hey, heard you know where the Dons is at. Keep your voice down. It's just, I don't know.
Come on, new guy.
I knew it. Friggin' new fish. But I do know who does know. Vinny and Gino. Yeah, they're in the back, and they ain't telling nobody. Like that's news. Vinny and Gino know everything. Stop running your mouth, new guy.
Vinny and Gino, huh? Need to get in the back, see what they know. The door by the pinball machines must lead to the back. Just need to get it open.
Place is trash.
Dino!
Gino?
No, Dino!
Ugh, I'm on it.
Pardon me, coming through.
Fuse again?
Hey, what's going on in there?
Vinny and Gino, some big plans.
All right.
A map of Hammerhead's businesses? Gotta get a better look at it.
Between the distillery and the auto shop, Hammerhead's printing money for years.
Literally.
There. When I'm done here, I'm calling MJ. She's gonna want to know about those spots for her piece on crime fronts.
4 Hammerhead stations placed around the city.
Okay, onward. Need to find Vinny and Gino. Figure out where the Maja Dons are.
Hey, you heard about this Project Olympus business?
I heard. I don't like it.
Vinny and Gino, I presume. These guys know Hammerhead's next move. I think there's notes on that table.
It's a defensible location, you know.
Sure is, from the outside.
These Maggia Dons have no
AM idea. AM radio. Vintage.
Damn it!
That got one of them. Now for the other.
They're gonna be real surprised.
Well, like it's their birthday. Except they're sad.
So, like, the first day of school.
Gotta distract both of them. Sense.
So the Maggia's hiding all the other Dons in the same
spot?
Confronts
with the lights.
Ah, you kidding me?
Now's my chance.
There an eclectic box in here?
An electric box?
That's what I said.
You said eclectic. Like my aunt with them damn...
Dons are hiding in the Auerbach Theater. I need to reach them before Hammerhead does. Nice work, Spider-Bot. Now hide and I'll come back for you later. With several bottles of bleach. Hey, MJ.
Cool.
It's Pete.
Yeah, I have your number in my phone, Pete. You don't have to tell me it's you.
Right, obviously. Listen, I know you're working on that piece about Maggia fronts. I found something that might help.
Yeah?
I have the location of 4 Hammerhead businesses, and I'm willing to bet real money that they're not legit.
You have no money to bet, but I appreciate the sentiment. I'll look into them right away.
Why don't you let me do the legwork? I'll pass along what I find.
That would be so helpful. I'm on a deadline. Let's talk soon.
End this video off. I think I'm going to do find and take out one of those places.
A witness brave enough to stand up against Hammerhead? I better go and keep an eye on him. Going down.
Okay, I have a deadline for this video. Let's take this place out quick.
MJ, I made it to the business in Harlem marked on the map I saw in the bar with no name. Looks like a body shop.
Ah, yes. Nothing sketchy has ever happened at a Maggia-owned body shop. See if you can dig up anything on Hammerhead's plans.
My thoughts exactly. I'll let you know what I find. It'll be easier to look around if I take these guys out.
Project Olympus. Shut it, man! Don't talk about that stuff on the clock! Nobody's saying what Roger. They're trying to raise the debt or something? Oh, come on! No way! That ain't the way safe runs, man.
What the? Yeah, better investigate.
Take out.
Thank you.
He's down. Everywhere. They smell like Spider-Man.
Stop! Who's there?
With cars, but I'm totally willing to learn.
You better run!
How'd he do that?
Shop. We really need to have a conversation about proper workplace attire.
If that's the slightest chance these cannons are gonna start firing, I might want to take them out.
In no time.
Here comes the pain. Take him out.
Wrong guy.
How'd he do that?
Guys are actually giving me a run for my money. There we go.
That's the last of them. Now to see what's in the main office. I've been working here 9 to 5. What a way to make a living. Hey, MJ. I'm just wrapping up.
What do you got for me?
I found a paper trail tying Hammerhead to this place for your article. And there's something else. An encrypted file. Seemed important, so I copied it. Sending it your way.
Pete, this is incredible. Thank you. I'll see what I can get out of this file.
Nice. There's another Hammerhead site right next to the main mission. I'll be sure to get that in the next one. But until then, and this has been Punmaster LV14. Thank you for watching the video. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you all in the next one. Till then, see you later.